Whether you like it or not, by 2035, ASEAN will be the fourth largest economic entity in the world.
When you say be like water, means that you be very flexible, be adaptive.
Our SMEs in Singapore have to expand their appreciation for ideas.
The key things is to always look out for the opportunity to transform, to make sure that you stay relevant in the business.
3, 2, 1.